Hey there, and welcome to episode 2 of our series, How to Become a Content Creator. I'm Jay from Wondershare Demo Creator, and this video is designed for anyone who's looking to start a side hustle and explore the potential of making money online. Because we are specifically going to talk about becoming a Udemy instructor. But before we dive in, if you're new here or haven't subscribed to our channel, make sure you subscribe right now and don't forget to hit the bell button so that you'll never miss the valuable videos we'll share in this series. All right, before we start your transformative journey as a Udemy instructor, let's address the basics. How do you sign up to become an instructor on Udemy? Well, it's simple. Head over to Udemy's teaching page and click on this Get Started button. Now, you need to enter your full name and email address. Then select a suitable password and hit the Sign Up button. Udemy will ask some basic questions about your previous experience as an instructor. Just answer this survey. As you can see, the Udemy dashboard has been created. Now, once you have created your course, you can just publish them here right away. So you've set foot in a world of Udemy and are all geared up with your dashboard. Exciting, right? But here's where the real work starts. Turning your knowledge and passion into structured, impactful lessons. And you can start by following 4 simple steps. Number 1. Choose your topic. First and foremost, pinpoint what you're passionate about. What's that subject or skill that you could talk about for hours? It could be anything from digital marketing, coding, cooking, to even mindfulness meditation. The key is to select a topic you're confident about and generally eager to share with others. Remember, authenticity is key, and students can sense genuine passion. Number 2, identify your intended learners. Once you've decided on your topic, it's time to think about your audience. Who are you teaching? Are they beginners just dipping their toes into the subject? Or are they advanced learners looking to refine their skills? By identifying your target learners, you can tailor your content to suit their needs and expectations better. 3, create your learning objectives and course outline. Now, this step is crucial. Your learning objectives act as the foundation of your course. These are the tangible skills or knowledge that students will gain by the end of your course. Once you've listed these down, start fleshing out your course outline. Think of this as a roadmap that guides students from where they are now to where you want them to be by the end. Number 4, create and practice your script. And here, my friends, is where the magic begins. Once you've got your outline, it's time to script your lesson. Focus on making your content clear, concise, and engaging. And hey, a little tip from me, I found ChatGPT to be a super helpful tool in assisting with script writing. It's like having a brainstorming buddy on standby. Once your script is ready, practice, practice, practice. It'll help in ensuring a smooth delivery when you start recording. Once you've got your course outline ready, you'd want to transform it into visual and audible content. Now, let's move on from planning to execution. When it comes to actually recording your course, the choice of tool can significantly impact your overall quality and reception of your content. That's where Wondershare Demo Creator steps in. You can easily download Demo Creator from the official website using the link in the description below. Here, I already have it installed. Upon launching Demo Creator, you'll be greeted by this opening interface. Select this new recording button to open the all-in-one recorder of Demo Creator. But before you hit the record button, take a moment. Are you capturing everything? In these settings, you have the ability to record system sounds for the software walkthroughs and microphone audio for your narration. This dual audio recording ensures your tutorials are both informative and engaging. Next, every video doesn't need the whole screen. Maybe you just want to show one part of it. With Demo Creator, you can choose to record your full screen or just a small piece of it. And if you're making videos for different websites like Instagram or YouTube, there are already sizes set up for you to pick from. And there's something even cooler. You can show your face while you teach. Just turn on the webcam options on DemoCreator. It feels like you're right there with your students. You can even change the shape, size, or location of your webcam screen. And the latest AI option automatically removes your background. Now, isn't that amazing? When everything's ready, click on this start recording button. And here we go. When the countdown flashes, your recording will automatically start. And now comes the live drawing tools of DemoCreator. If you've ever been frustrated with static and unengaging video lectures, this live drawing underline or even draw to keep your audience's attention intact. See that? There's also a whiteboard feature here. You can use it to give some extra explanation. Once you've covered your topic comprehensively, end your recording from here. Or you can also press the F10 key button to stop the recording. And it's as simple as that. Now we're all done with the first act. The next transformative phase is polishing your content. And for that, we turn to DemoCreator's editor. When you stop your recording, the recorded files will automatically be imported into the DemoCreator video editor. First, your screen records and webcam videos are neatly separated on the timeline. This dual track system makes editing a breeze, especially when you want to synchronize both. Now let's see the effects section. There are many effects like cursor effects, text behavior, and clip motions. The cursor effects in DemoCreator can be used to draw attention, guide your viewer's gaze, and accentuate points of interest. This is invaluable, especially for software or app walkthroughs, where following the cursor path is crucial. Just drag and drop it into the timeline, and ta-da! Now, isn't that fantastic? What's more, if you click on the double arrowhead, you can access the annotation, caption, stickers, and filter section. So whether it's highlighting a crucial step, adding a note, or simply drawing an arrow, you have a whole palette at your disposal. Once you've got your course ready to rock and roll, don't wait any longer. Publish it on your Udemy Instructor account. Go to the dashboard of your account and click on the Create Your Course button. Now, Udemy will ask you four questions. First, select what type of course you're making, then hit Continue. Simply select a suitable title for your course, the type of course, and how much time you can dedicate to it. When all these four steps are completed, hit the Create Course button. You'll arrive at this interface. Number one, intended learners. First, from the intended learners section, fill out the learning outcomes and other info into the required sections. Number two, curriculum. Then upload your course into the curriculum section. Udemy offers features like quizzes, assignments, and coding exercises. These aren't just bells and whistles. They're powerful tools to enhance your learning. Utilize them to make your course interactive and engaging. After that, move on to the course landing page. Three, course landing page. This is the face of your course. Now, make sure you have an appealing course image, a catchy title, and a compelling description. These are the first things potential students will see, so make them count. Number four is pricing. Then decide if you want to offer your course for free or set a price. Remember, the value you provide should reflect in your pricing. Udemy often has promotions, so keep that in mind when setting your price. Five, course message. At last, write some encouraging messages to welcome and congratulate your students. Six, hit publish. After double checking everything, hit the submit for review button. Congratulations, you're now a Udemy instructor. After Udemy reviews your course, it will be available for everyone in the world. Remember to spread the word about your course on social media or your personal network, or you can even start some ads if you feel it. What a journey we've been on today. To quickly jog your memory, we first walked through the simple steps to sign up as a Udemy instructor. From there, we explored the art of crafting a compelling course using Wondershare DemoCreator. Finally, we showed you how to publish your course on Udemy. Remember, teaching is an art, and with Wondershare DemoCreator, you've got a powerful ally by your side to ensure your tutorials are top notch. Check out the link below to download the software and start creating incredible course content today. Thank you for joining me in this video. Don't forget that every expert was once a beginner. So start today, and who knows where you'll be tomorrow. Keep learning, keep teaching, and if you haven't subscribed to our channel, click on the subscribe button now and hit the bell button. And I'll see you in the next video.